back to more Minecraft. Last time, we went out, found a bunch of villages, got a bunch of stuff, did a bunch of things, and I missed getting the acacia saplings and bringing them back because I died. So this time, the main thing right now is getting that acacia back, getting more saplings. So you have plenty of wood, but not any saplings. Still struggling to remember what the last type of wood is. Because we have dark oak, we have pine or spruce, dark oak, spruce, birch, oak, and soon acacia. But I still think that there's another that I'm missing, but I don't remember what it is. I may look that up after finishing up here. Big fall. Okay. Come here, cow. Ooh, other cow. Didn't miss anything perfect? I want to cut down a short one. Or, oh, this one's perfect. It's close to the ground and there's stuff to climb up on. There's one, that's all I need. But if I can get more, I think I saw a couple more falls, that's good. Perfect, perfect. That's all of that. Right, it should definitely qualify as nighttime now, so I should pick all this up and go to bed. There we go. Right, I got three acacia saplings, a bunch more logs, got some more food to cook. Still haven't lost the sword yet, and I'm a little surprised about that. Here, either the pig I saw over there or this cow is gonna be the end of it. Oh, I'm sorry. This witch might be the end of it. Okay, it wasn't. Oh, please don't kill me. Knew the pig was gonna be the end of the sword. Okay. This is fine, just as long as I don't get hit by anything. Hopefully this poison runs there. Okay, now it's gone. That was close. Gotta be careful getting back now. Come here, pig. Thank you. Perfect. This is all very nice. That's like a wild pickup. Right, here we are, back at our place. Managed not to die again, which is good. Plenty of food to be cooked. Got another too cold to cook it with for now. See how that goes. Probably will need more potion of instant health. Huh, there's health. Cool. Okay. Miscellaneous stuff. There. Seeds go somewhere else. You go in there. Leather goes in there. Put the torches in there too, I think. And the crafting table and the bed. Sticks will not go in there. Okay. And in here, these guys will go. These guys will go. I need to resort this eventually. Seeds can go in. Keep the baked potatoes for now. They're my food. Acacia wood can go in the middle chest. Sticks in here. Then this last one can go dirt and the wool. Except I need that dirt to fill in for the acacia tree that I'm going to plant real quick. Place you here. Acacia. And that's one, two, three, four, five different types of tree. Very good. Very good. Back here for the food. Let's just put this all in from the top. Over here. You have the most, you'll go in first, then you and you. Right, let's add more coal. Actually, let's also resort this real quick. Grab another coal. Nah, I won't eat yet. Let's grab another two, how about? Just in case. Alright, so first we'll go you for meats. Then we will go hay bales. Then we will go. We'll finish out wheat. We'll do wheat, seeds, bread. Wheat. That's not wheat. Wheat, seeds, bread. Actually, I'll just make the wheat, this wheat into bread. That seems smart. And then I will go beetroot and then sweet berries. I didn't get hit by anything there. I wasn't close enough to the berry bushes to get hit by anything. That time I was. And that time. But the first time I was halfway in the door. Right. Sweet berries. Then potatoes. Potatoes are all gonna get cooked. Maybe I should leave a space for the wheat. Still. I don't have to do that now, but I probably should. Well, I have an extra wool. Why do I have an extra wool? I don't want it. You can go away. I killed the sheep, that's why. I are not smart. Do have any extra bones or bone meal? I will use that real quick. I have feathers, but it doesn't look like any bone meal. That's fine. What do I need to do with this nether quartz and the redstone? What's this chest? So I'll eventually want repeaters. Not an observer, but a dis. The dropper dispenser. I will want at least one of these, dropper or dispenser. So that's just. So I need cobble, stone, and torches for what I want to do with it all. Doesn't look like you need nether quartz at all, actually. I do for the observer. But I don't think I need the obs I don't need the observer yet. It's for a different type of farm, but okay. This is fine. I'm also gonna put the quartz in here instead of where I had it in the miscellaneous box. Yeah, it's two, it's fine. Okay. This is pretty good. Pretty good sorting. Right, anything else I want to do before going to bed tonight? Don't think so. I'll put make these into planks. Ooh, I should sort these actually too. Right. You first. Then birch, spruce. Dark oak, acacia. Perfect. That's all fine for now. Nah, I can do to sort this as well. Gonna make sure everything's as made as I can get it. Polish all this andesite. Polish the granite. Polish the diorite. Right, then I'm gonna do cobblestone, regular stone, dirt, wool, diorite and polished, andesite and polished, granite, wool should be all in there at the same time, in the same spot. Wool. wool. Now we can do diorite, polished andesite, polished granite, put in gravel, put in obsidian, sand, dripstone, netherrack, cactus. Perfect. And that'll be it. This one was short episode today, but well, maybe kind of not. Shorter than last time, but it's fine. Got a lot accomplished still. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. One.